Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are presenting a short and smart Freshers' Day speech by teacher. Someone has rightly said, take the first step in faith. You don't have to see the whole staircase. Just take the first step. A very good evening to the respected chairman sir, principal sir, dear colleagues, dear students and the new entrants. As you know, we all have gathered here to celebrate the Freshers' Day. I want to welcome you all to this wondrous event celebrating Freshers' Party. I am extremely honored and privileged for getting an opportunity to welcome the new members to our prestigious institute. I heartily congratulate all of you for achieving success in getting a seat in this reputed college. This truly means the first step towards following your dreams and achieving your goals. And since for the next coming year you are going to be part of this college, we heartily wish that you imbibe the best knowledge and experience from here. For students who are away from their respective homes for the first time and happen to face any problem in settling down in the new environment, I assure that all of us are readily available to listen to your problems and help you in tackling the same. Students of today are the future of our college and nation. I strongly believe that your sincerity and honesty can always help you in making a good and responsible human being out of yourself. Of course, teachers and all other college staff will always remain as the navigators to guide you. The duty of the teachers is not only to impart education but also to inculcate discipline and qualities in the students. You should feel protected and shielded under the guidance of your teachers and hence should honor their presence. The development of a quality educational system largely lies on the committed members of the faculty, quality infrastructure, supportive administration, large pool of learning resources, and last but not the least, hardworking and brilliant students. You will be glad to hear that our college primarily focuses on making our students a good human being and also a successful professional through a strategic teaching of both theoretical and practical aspects during the course of education. I am highly encouraged to share that many of our students who have emerged from our college with flying colors are now occupying higher positions in several renowned organizations both in India and abroad. They have succeeded in many respects, and I am very certain that all the current students will also reach the same peak of success. While teachers are always available to guide you in your journey, students must also have a thirst for learning, developing right attitude and humility, and above all, belief in discipline, hard work and sincerity. Apart from educational betterment, our college also focuses on the extracurricular activities and organizes annual sports competition every year in the month of January after the completion of semester exams. We encourage all our students to participate in most of the sports because we understand that physical activities not only unwind one's mind but also help in keeping people fit. Some of our students also represent the college at the national level in basketball and football. I am certain that you would find these years in college the most inspiring years of your life. I hereby wish you all a very happy and academically fulfilling journey ahead and an outstanding stay in the college. Wishing you all the very best. Thank you. So friends, if you like the video, then please like and share the video and do subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.